how we play is. Yeah, that chainsaw. That's the animation he's stuck in. That's why you could just do that at the start, I think. Kill the yellows, all the doors. Fucking hell. Oh shit. Why are you not making any noise, man? I don't think he can actually use his chainsaw when he does that. I was just stood there. He knows where I am, so it doesn't really matter.
This will help. Is this a way out?
Okay, that's the bottom exit. Oh, hello. Don't mind if I do. This is multiplayer, yeah. It's four versus three. I'm the four at the moment with the survivor. And there's three killers trying to get you, and you're trying to escape. It's actually really tense. This guy's weird, man. What's he doing? Oh, the blood. Why did he go there, I wonder? going on over here? Says exit here.
I can use this. That might help.
Exit there. You feel a lot of pressure.
No.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Hopefully he didn't see that. Forgot about that. Nice! And we out of there! See ya! Good shit. Oof!
Oh my god! Please!
Okay, good stuff.
Please.
Let's see how the others are doing. Tell the team. Oh yeah, I should tell them. I just opened... I don't know what gate it was though. I just opened the gate in the back or front. I'm not sure which one it is. back gate is open. I was so hyper focused I completely forgot about them. They'll close it though, maybe. Every man for themselves. It kind of is. But telling them that it's the back exit's good. Though I wouldn't know. If they said that to me, I wouldn't know where they meant. But yeah, all the doors and everything are open to the back exit. I don't know if they're going to close it. Can they hear this? Yeah, new map. Okay, weird. I almost screwed up by going to that chicken like an idiot. Oh, they don't care, do they? Oh, she's fucked. Oh, she's fucked.
If you just listen, I wouldn't have to do this.
Yes. They're so confused. It's alright, man. It's alright. I'm getting a bit more used to it, but dude, it's a lot to take in. These could be new players for all I know. It's a very, very different game. Yeah, I think you're going the right way now. Yeah, yeah, this is the right way. These were all open. Leland. Keep going forward. If you don't know where it is. Like forward here and then to the left. Where it says exit. And then straight through the doors, if they haven't changed it. Over where? To your right, to your right. Forward. Yep, it's still open. There you go. I think it is. Yeah, they just left it. There you go. They just left it open. Cody, it's still open in the back. All the doors are open and the main one. Cody, I don't know where it is. I wouldn't know where. Guide, I can't. I don't know where the fuck it is. I know where it is when I see the building he walks in. She should heal. You should probably heal and then head to the back if you can. I'm not sure where it is, otherwise I'd be able to direct her. When I see the building, I'll be able to tell you which one it is. It's not this one, though. I don't know where she is. I've been here, I just don't know where it is. Nah, I'm okay. It's funny how she was trying to not make noise opening that. Yeah, it is. All the maps are a bit at the start. SRS, thank you for the Prime. The Salty, thank you for the Prime as well. Thank you.
Did you guys?
GG's. All right, let's try killer, and hopefully we get the new map.